Hello, hello, gamers. How are we doing? Welcome to the stream. Hope everyone's doing good. We're back. It's Helix SMP time, folks. After my long, long break, I came back. A lot's happened on Helix. I built this statue. It's a representation of me, of course. The angel, Amy. And we got some things going. I didn't put these leaves around. No idea where these came from. But yeah, we got a lot going on. We got some things. Also, I had a lot of stuff, like a lot. I had my diamond backpack. I had 80 totems. Not really 80 totems, but you know, like 10 totems and lots of diamonds and full diamond armor and full diamond tools and everything, and well, there was a little accident, and by that I mean a lot of accidents, and you know, I lost everything. It happens sometimes, you know. I think just needed a moment. I took a nap for a while, like a few weeks, but I see this present here. So let's see. I haven't opened this yet. Mokila and Hoyata. Oh! Aww. No idea who those people are, but that's very sweet. So, I guess, you know, we got some stuff back. Better than nothing. I really appreciate this, though, actually. I don't know where I'm gonna put it all. That's the best part of this gift. I don't know if I showed what I was doing with these on camera, but I'm going to be saving all of the animals on the island. All of them. The last thing I do. And by that, I need to, for now, jail them all. So they have a place to be safe in this nice little chest here. This was a very nice present. I appreciate this. My music box collection grows. Oh, that's a spooky disc. I'm just looking for places to stick everything for now. I really need to work on building a storage place of some kind, because this is just not working out. I don't know where I'm gonna keep everything. Where did these come from? I guess I need to make another chest. Where's my wood? Alright, no more, no more. I really need some organization. Here's some wood. Madeira. There's some more. That should be enough for a double chest. Where am I gonna put this? Up here? Sure. Boop! And... boop! There we go. Alrighty. Oh my gosh. The music. So loud. Okay, so I have all these skeleton spawners, right? Because I'm going to do something with them eventually. And they're all torched up. So why do they still sometimes spawn skeletons? And it's not just skeleton spawners, it's just spawners in general. I don't get it. I don't understand. This world confuses me. but I'm not going to be staying here for long. I'm going back home soon. Very soon. I just, you know, need to get prepared. That's all. So, I think I should do some a little bit of exploring around, like, you know, where we arrived here and stuff. See what, you know, everyone else has been up to, how their bases look and things. The people I tolerate, anyway. Excuse me, sir. You're a monster, not an animal. You are from a realm that I don't want a part of this land. Also, if you see that over there, that's something else we're doing. I don't even know where that guy went. Oh, there he is. He died off camera. I don't think I showed what's in here either. I don't remember what I showed. But, boop, boop, boop. Boop, 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 boop. Oh. We got a lion! Her name's Kitty. We love her. And we'll find more of her family. So, anyway, there's an Enderman I see in the distance. And I'm trying to get rid of these as much as I can. Hello. Was weird. Don't know what they're doing around here. I'm just trying to kill Enderman. Those guys are the only things I will go after in this world. I don't trust them. Building plans I have, obviously. We have the Reino del Cielo, our Sky Kingdom, that will come along eventually. We've got, you know, my statue of me, my placement in the world. And we've got something coming along here that I won't spoil just yet. But maybe I should do a little bit of mining too. More resources. I need a lot of resources for my kingdom. Mostly quartz, but I have no idea where to get that. Unless I go back there, which I do not want to. But maybe I can pay someone to do it for me. I also need a lot of sheepies. So, let's see, maybe today I'll go look for some sheepies. To bring home. And I think I know where to get some. I just have to look for them. A lead? Or slime? I guess I'll do it the old-fashioned way. Right. Let's go walking. Look for some, Oh my gosh, there they are again. Look for some sheepies. That's our mission. Sheepies! Hello, friends. Don't worry, once I get lots of buckets, I'll save you eventually. This is cute. Calcite. Oh, calcite would be good too. Calcite, wool, and quartz. This area is very pretty. Hello!
Hello? Oh, thank you. Hi.
Hi. It's been
a while. What brings you over here?
I'm looking for sheepies.
Oh, sheepies? We have sheepies.
Do you mind if I save a couple?
Of course.
Just two?
Plenty of sheepies. There's one. And there's two.
Thank you.
You want? Oh.
I don't.
Do you need help carrying them?
I would appreciate that. I don't live very far away.
It's all good.
You're saved, sheepies.
This safe.
I appreciate the help.
Oh, you're welcome.
worry, little guy. I'll save all.
It's amazing that you can swim with sheep, just holding them.
Right?
So
it goes on your back.
I know.
It's like a little ride for the little poor things. The sweet little babs.
The sweet lambs, yes. Where'd you go?
I'm behind you.
Oh, you... Oh, there you are. I can't see very well.
It's... There's a sheep butt in my face. There we go. And I'll make a little home for them for now.
Yeah. There you go. Ooh. Right, off I go then.
Thank you for the help. Goodbye.
You're welcome.
There you go, little baby. Right, you too. I have like no wood at all. Let's see. Okay. Rubber fence. Maybe I should not have done that. I need more rubber wood. Luckily, most of the trees here are... I forgot we have this. We could just do this. Our rubber. Makes life very easy. Don't worry, little sheepies. You'll have a new home soon. And soon, you will all be saved. I will liberate all... animals. Where'd they go? Sheepies, come back! Where's your friend? Oh, there it is. Alright, where do we put them for now? Probably by Herbato. Geode. And Kitty. Sheepy! Come back, I need you. Come on, darling. Okay. Right here. Beautiful. Alright. Come along! Oh, jeez. And you! Come along! Beautiful. Welcome to your new home, sheepies. looking for my iron. There we go. And there we go. The wool collection begins. Soon, little lammy babies, all of you will be saved. And with that, to any of my friends that may be watching this stream and may also be on this server, I am now officially out of lore mode. If you want to come hang out with me and goof off on stream, feel free to. This is my public announcement to all my friends who may possibly or may not be watching this stream right now. You have been told, Amy is no longer Amy. Where are you? I am Cat now. Amy is now asleep. They have gotten their sheepies. Boo! Found you! Tag. You're it.
Just immediate tag back.
What the heck? You can't- No tag backs in this!
I've already did it, it's too late.
There's no tag backs.
It's alright, I've already- It's just too late, I've already-
There's no tag backs.
I've already tagged
There's
you.
No tag back. No tag backs.
Damn! Hold on.
Hi gamers, Amy's done with their lore. It's me now. It's Cat. Let's see, hueso. That's a good word. Hueso. Bone. I really need to make the animal sanctuary. Oh my god, they're not gonna be able to grow their sheep, their fur back. I need to get them grass. Oh, do I have any grass?
Trumpy's it. I only have 3 levels left. Do you have any extra levels I can take?
Maybe? Actually, I might. Maybe. I have 1 bottle of experience.
Quick at me. I tagged the wrong person.
You tagged me. I got your levels for you.
Go ahead, hit me.
I'll just give you the levels. Okay, I promise, no tags.
Just throw it down.
No tag. No tag back.
I need to be running.
Yep. Don't eat this grass, please, until it fully grows. Thank you. I totally forgot that sheep need to eat grass to grow their wool back. I should know this. I made a whole entire sheep farm on another server where that was the biggest hurdle. Oh, excuse me. Even out of lore, I refuse to kill any animals. There will be no animal deaths on my statistics, minus a couple from maybe the first day, before I established how vegan my character is. I need to set up my schematica, my light schematica, so I could actually start building on stream. Because on this server, I only use my schematica. It just makes building so much easier when I can just do what I've already have planned on another thing. Where did they go? ¿Dónde están? ¿Dónde están? Disappeared. This game of tag got very intense. And none of them can stop to tie back to me if they're still running. Being built with a schematic that I have a planned thing, but that's on my, like, I don't have it right now, so I need to get it so I can build on camera. Because I do just a lot of my building off camera just because it's easier. And I'm also really quiet when when I build. No, say I ego. Oh no, no, no. Let's knock this tree down. I apparently need a lot more wood apparently, because I can't find, I don't know why I was struggling to find wood. I found it after. I noticed that where some of it was after. But yeah, I'm gonna need a lot of wood anyway. Also calcite. I need a lot of calcite, so I'm gonna need to find a lot of geodes. I have to get to them before Shumpy and Micah do. Oh goodness. Let's see, is there any other ores that need to be mined up? ¿Dónde están los mineros? Hola!
Hola! Hello. Do not mind me. Oh.
Oh, it's you, Stinky!
Me, Stinky?
Yeah, you smell.
How do I smell?
Tronco de roble escuro. There we go. Some dark oak. I can't wait till this area actually has some more builds. It looks so much nicer.
Damn, one bandit.
No.
I died.
Wow. How'd that happen?
It drowned.
Wow, imagine drowning.
I would never.
I have in another life.
Why do you have so much stuff?
What? For reals?
That's crazy.
For reals? What
did I just do? I always have something on me.
You like my umbrella?
It's very no. Cool.
Oh. My order
shipped. And then that is for you. Why is there seeds?
Oh, thank you. You didn't have to, but I appreciate it.
I already have one, so.
What? When did you get Travis?
Ooh, when did I? I've had one. I've just not been using it because I need to put mending on it.
Whoa, tried it.
I wouldn't use that one. It's very damaged.
I know. Fun fact. This is my first trident ever.
For real?
Oh, really?
Oh, really?
Yeah. I never used one before because I never really got one.
Me not.
For real?
You're welcome.
Yeah.
Imagine not having a trident.
Yeah, imagine being a bitch and getting a fucking trident from a goddamn tree. Guess what?
That tree had to go on an an expedition for like 3 hours to get that trident. So, okay?
The tree fucking sprouted legs. It had to physically hunt down
had to get up.
Every single drone it came across.
It sat at one of those places where drowned spawn a lot and just sat there with a looting tree sword for about a couple hours.
What movie did the tree watch during the time?
The tree was watching Twitch streams the entire time.
Of course the fucking tree's a fucking twitcher. I don't wanna keep it.
The tree is really into Charlie Slimesicle.
Oh my god, Googooby. I know how it is. You're just saying Googooby?
Googooby.
I like it slimy.
Googooby.
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 Based.
I'm trying to type to someone and I was trying to write something and I accidentally wrote Googooby.
Googooby.
I was trying to text my brother. I accidentally typed out Googooby.
You should have sent it like that anyway.
Yeah, really.
I almost did.
I'll say still send it still to confuse, you know. It's good,
oh
you know.
My god.
Or double dare. Send it.
Thanks for the shade, man.
Oh no, you didn't deserve shade.
Good.
No, you have my shade down. If you don't want the shade, you get my
okay,
shade.
Okay, good. Blueberry!
Manzana.
Oh yeah, I died.
Really? Manzana. I didn't know.
Manzana. Tu comes manzana.
You come manzana? Como?
Yo, como.
I've totally been doing Duolingo for longer than
guess I'm what gonna... today Maybe? Is? Guess what today is?
It's what? Your 600th
It's my
day,
600th
right?
day!
Yay! 2 years right there.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you passed me.
You gave up 2 years
Duolingo.
Of your life to a green bird.
I love that bird.
Also,
have
spirit?
You guys seen that TikTok of, I don't know if it was on the official Duolingo page, but it was basically of someone doing a gender reveal party and they pop the balloon and it's green yeah. and it pans over to the corner and it's a
oh my goodness,
over.
I saw that.
I love that. So
I've
much.
Not seen this.
You're not on TikTok. You need to be on TikTok. We need an official
OWL SMP official TikTok.
Minecraft Doctor.
I would not sacrifice my soul to TikTok. I've happily sacrificed my soul to the YouTube.
Sacrifice your soul to
Duolingo. You know what would be really cool if you do like in world TikToks, like with your Minecraft Doctor Who series.
Oh my
god. Imagine Daniel doing a TikTok. Doctor doing a TikTok.
She would.
Oh my god.
That shit would be funny.
Edris is gonna make a TikTok account.
And then it's gonna be taken over by Mara. They're gonna have a TikTok account.
I'm gonna do YouTube shorts, you know, that's what
it's just a matter of gonna Fuck fight you. For ownership of the TikTok.
Okay, here's the thing. It's like, I don't know what the fuck is happening, but like, in a world where they're not in the same body, right? Just them fighting over the TikTok account, like that one time that girl hacked that dude's account and just never gave it back. Just started making TikToks on his account.
Yeah.
If this bitch don't get off...
Someone punched me. I need justice. Oh.
Uh-oh. Oh no! Save them.
The fuck happened? Oh.
Put them in a hole. Oh, you put them in the hole.
Put them in a hole.
Put them in the hole.
Whole time. They deserve
it. You gotta make it more than there you go.
No, deeper than that. It needs to be deeper.
No more.
Oh, Shumby's gonna stay in there. Nice.
Yeah.
Oh shit, I don't have anything on my.
No! Infinite Pepsi disconnecto! Oh, Infinite Pepsi connecto.
Oh.
Oh, God.
Let's make a little home down here.
Oh my God.
Now you're making the home, damn. Now I've been left out again. I can't have it.
The sacrificial torch.
We need like a campfire.
I have cages.
Beautiful.
The only useful things that have for me is a sign and a stone brick. And they're not very useful right now.
Marrow just beat my ass for talking about their TikTok account.
they hacked your computer.
oh, please! I can't do it again.
Marrow punches all.
There we go. This is our home.
So why are we in a hole?
It's our home.
Because
new home.
New home. This is the lore. This is the lore hole.
This is Big Brother S&P.
What? What?
Big Brother.
What?
Like the reality show?
Yeah, this TV show.
Oh, that. Okay, you're talking about the show, right?
Oh my god, you're dumb.
Lucas, I've got to... Okay, Lucas, could be three things. We could be talking about 1984, the show, or something else.
Oh.
That should be like a mini-series we do between seasons. One house or something. No one can leave the house.
Wow, everyone's just abandoning me. This hurts, man.
Yeah, for sure.
I'm just following spirit.
It's dark. Here.
I got you.
Oh, thanks.
Which way do I go? I go this way.
I'm trying to
reach. Oh, I'm sorry.
You just
I meant to get the torch.
Oh, yeah, I forgot I had the antidote thing on me. There you go.
Where will we end up? No one will know.
I don't know. Under the sea.
Probably. I think this is the direction.
Either we're going more inland or out towards the sea. I don't know.
Well, this island is literally like...
Yeah,
I got you.
I found the surface!
Go! Yeah!
We're free!
Yeah! I wanna go drown again.
Don't drown again.
Don't... Uh-oh.
I like the feeling of my lungs collapsing in on me.
Yeah. Oh. It makes me feel something.
I let the match burn down to the wood so I could feel
Welcome
something.
To the
you guys
surface.
Have issues.
Your mom has issues.
I know she does. She has a lot of issues. Yeah. So does my dad.
Ow.
I can't see where I'm going.
It's okay. Where are we going?
I don't
know. To the hole.
To the hole.
To the hole.
Oh.
Like Spot from Spider-Man. Oh! Hey! The single sunflower.
That's the sunflower of life.
Oh, is it?
I don't know. No, it is.
You can do
no.
it.
No, don't steal it!
Wait, you killed
now it's
life.
Dead.
Well done, Chumpy. No, that's
no
the
not dead.
Death.
I can't really kill things. So, you know.
Quick, cut this from the VOD. You can just make a giant sunflower out of terracotta.
Let me just quickly start building with the terracotta
oh, no.
that
no,
perfectly sunshower color.
Put it back.
Speedrun.
Put it back. Look, we got three. Where's the? There we go.
No,
three.
It needs to be one. It needs to be the one
okay.
sunflower.
I'll remove. I'll dispose of the flower.
There.
Gosh.
Life has been restored.
Yeah.
I say as death.
I, death, have restored
if it
life.
If it wasn't obvious enough, I'm death.
No, I'm death.
You're mom.
If it wasn't
death.
Obvious, there's only like one mortal here, maybe. Two mortals? I don't
well,
know.
Well, unconfirmed.
Unconfirmed.
We need a mum joke tally for this VOD, I think.
We don't know what the fuck soul is. We don't know what the fuck strike is.
I need flint. Oh, stop eating in my ear! Oh god, I gotta deafen. I hate that noise. There we go. Now balance is restored.
Listen, Bun, I'm gonna punch one of you in him.
Oh! Oh!
God.
Oh my goodness.
We're just giving each other love taps and you fucking set them on fire.
Love tap.
Ow! Dad, you need to punch me now.
Love tap. Oh!
Wasn't me. Ow. Ow.
What's going on?
Wasn't me.
Is chaos happening with the Stardew Valley soundtrack playing peacefully in the background?
Here, have some chicken.
That's not chicken.
I don't think that's chicken. If it is, it's very
it's vegan.
Unhealthy chicken.
It's tofu.
It's tofu.
Nah, I prefer meat. Oh.
What is
no, it was a joke,
oh.
man. It was a joke.
Oh? Amy, please.
Run!
Oh my god!
Okay. Help me!
Get him!
There's no help.
Don't let
now.
Him live! Don't let him live! Don't let him live! Get him! Don't let him live! Let's go!
Help me!
Life will not help you. It all catches up to you in the end. It is
you think golden apples will save you? You
let
think
me swing back to
our
base. I've got stuff I need to drop off. Please, then you can kill me. Let me swim.
Hello! Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the stream.
Well,
unfortunately, you cannot join this server. This is a private server that my friend owns. But if they ever open applications,
imagine.
Keep a lookout. This is the Helix SMP. All right, but thank you for the follow.
Ooh, an olive shell. I will take that. I like how silent it got.
Listen.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, sorry, this is a private...
Why are we killing Ashley?
...SMP that my friend, Soul Magica owns, so I cannot let you join.
Because Magica's got, beef.
Really sorry. But if applications ever open...
I'm near my house, I'm near my house, I can-
No!
What?
I got stuck on your bow!
Oh, my bad. Y'all good, cat?
Sorry, had to ban someone.
No, you're good. Just checking if you're alright.
Yeah, I'm good. Okay, but just banning a chatter.
I don't know where they ran off to.
I have no idea either.
I actually don't know where you ran off to either. I've become lost. Oh, I see them.
This music got very intense.
Oh shit.
I don't have any levels to check anywhere. Yes!
Yes!
Good job, Chompy.
Muy bueno.
I took the last kill.
Muy bueno.
Oh, where'd he spawn?
He kept trying to hit me in the water, and I just kept pushing him like right at the edge.
Does he have any?
Yeah, I get stuff. Put it in the chest.
You guys have issues, man. I was just trying to put my stuff away.
Save you, boy.
That's not gonna get in contact with Mojang to ban you permanently from Minecraft.
Down with the boat. Down with the boat.
Here.
Down with a mob boat.
Thank you. No, but just how you die. That joke's joke.
No.
Jumpy, you smell.
You smell. Oh, wait. I didn't mean to throw that. Give back the shell, please.
That looks tasty. Yum, yum.
Thank you.
What happened to my chest plate and shit?
No. It might still be out here.
What'd
you do that?
What's up?
Look, my house just burnt down once. It burnt
down
the other
day. Daniel, you're so oblivious!
What?
She just burned all your food!
No, hey, no, just the meat.
Just the meat. But I'm so sorry, Moses. I feel bad.
You can't burn another man's meat just because you're vegan.
Does he have any more?
You can't You can't force other people to have the same diet as you do.
I can when they brag about it.
I don't brag about it!
That's the reason the whole chase started!
Damn!
That was like some manhunt shit though, that was good. You kept trying to hit me in the water, how did you not hit me?
Damn, Amy's the worst catch in this entire SMP for real, dude. No, joke, that's a joke, bro.
He's not too.
No! please,
You poke the bear and then wonder why it attacks you.
I didn't mean to! It was an accident!
An accident? You just said it!
Stuff just happens, you know? Oh, animals! If I stay near the animals!
Rip Danifer.
At Shrike's house. Oh.
He even tried to jump in the animal pit. He's like, not knowing I have an axe and know how to aim.
We really need to get Danny like some PvP lessons or something.
Bro.
Ooh. Zombie.
We really should make that arena. Originally you were going to, but like I don't know if Ashley would. Ashley? Amy. Excuse me. You both have
No, Amy would probably make an arena with lots of fire.
I blame Mojang for screwing up the PFP system. It was so good in 1.7.
PFP. The profile picture.
Yeah, you wanna do some PvP lessons.
I'm the greatest at PFP. Just join me on 1.7.10 and you know, we'll see the
PFP.
Difference.
PFP.
You're not PvP. Missing any stuff, are you? I think we got all of it.
Actually mad. Actually angry.
You angry?
Uh-huh.
Did you get all your stuff? Can you get out?
We put it in the chest.
Wow, there's meat in there.
That strikes. Don't steal! Oh. Don't steal their food! Put their
stuff.
Food back! What the heck? Oh. You can't just steal Shrike's food!
The man can't speak, at least let him eat!
Oh man!
You don't know how to use his words!
I don't think it's a knowing issue. I think it's just not physically being able to.
He don't know how to speak.
He don't know how to speak.
He never learned.
He can't ask for food, so we better make sure he's never hungry ever. Ever.
Shrike hasn't bragged to me about eating meat. So, as long as I don't see him do it, he's allowed.
I've only bred like twice. That's...
Uh-huh, sure.
What would you do if I pull out an eternal steak right now?
I would stab you.
Don't.
No!
Do it in private when I can't see.
I normally just eat like a bunch of baked potatoes anyway.
Baked potatoes are so good, Papa Renadia.
I want to turn off my Discord for some reason.
I almost said I birthed a chicken. Look at him. Look at the little guy.
I just birthed a chicken.
This is my son.
Aww.
Whose boots are these?
Probably
Danny, you're missing boots? Danny.
I'll be back.
Oh, yeah, I'm missing boots.
Here.
Sorry, I was just doing moderator things. Where is it?
You okay?
Yeah, I was doing moderator things.
Okay.
What moderator things?
And catch stream related.
In my stream? Doing what in my stream?
I was having a good read.
Oh, of all those the band chatter?
Yeah.
I had to stop the chase mid-chase.
Yeah.
What they say.
They told me I'm worthless and to jump off a bridge.
Wow.
In real life.
Because they,
Because they asked to join the SFB, and I said no. And they said, you're worthless, jump off a bridge.
I was literally, like, planned to ban them anyway, but, like, I was running.
I was having a conversation on the public interwebs, something you should never do because the internet sucks, but, like, basically... It was this TikTok, because of course it was a TikTok, because that's what I do all the time. But it was talking about how the hard worker was just taking it easy for once since they were working with the slacker and they didn't want to do all the work. Right? And I just said, oh, I basically mimic people's energies. Like, if they work hard, I'll work hard. Sure, behind you.
Ow. This isn't ow wow, I'm not overpowered
wait,
yet.
What happened to my necklace?
Ah,
necklace.
That.
Did anyone get a necklace?
Nope.
Maybe
I did
Chumpy
not have
did.
That.
Probably Chumpy. But someone was like, no wonder you're uneducated. And I was like, that's so funny that you're bringing that up.
Ugh.
That's hilarious.
Every time, it's so, it's very reflective of their own character, you know?
Honestly, like, it's a fucking TikTok comment. Relax.
It's not that deep, bro.
It's not that deep.
Yeah.
You okay, Chumpy? Chumpy is dead.
Let's go bury them in a hole.
Alright.
We can't bury. No,
let's put them in a hole.
Put
them in the hole. Put them in the hole.
Not Shrike's house.
No! Stay in the hole. Stay in the hole. This is where I start running.
Yeah.
I think so too. Okay, maybe I don't need to run. I have done nothing wrong to you. All right,
let's go bury Shumpy in a hole over here.
Yeah, okay.
Not you. You're not invited.
Oh. How am I gonna get?
Can I invite myself?
Her over there?
You can swim, right?
Not with a person.
Really?
Yeah.
Try.
I know, and she will drown.
I'll do it.
No, she'll drown.
I'll do it. I'll do it. Let me see him.
No.
It's...
I can't even go in my inventory.
Let me see him.
No.
Fine, let's go over here then.
Let's go bury her near the ruins.
Yeah.
I'm sure Helix will mind. Ow.
Maybe Helix will consider it like a sacrifice.
Yeah.
No!
We don't need any more Shumpy. It's fine.
We can't sacrifice life to Helix. Fuck that guy. I immediately get cursed.
True. I liked him at first, but like, he kind of reminds me of my old boss.
Oh.
Who's your old boss?
I plead the fifth.
Ronald McDonald.
Hey.
Oh, dang it, they're alive.
What?
Oh, nothing, Chumpy, nothing.
How do you feel about Helix?
It's alright, I guess. Spoke to him like once or twice.
Oh, the phantoms are here. Those are totally yours, Danny. There's no way.
I have been in bed, thank you very much.
Not much.
I have! Yeah. I've been in bed today! I probably can't.
You have a little something in your head.
Oh, you got three little
things
in your head.
I need that!
I needed a lobotomy recently anyways. Oh. I looked at an Enderman.
Can you stop looking at the shy guys? That's just really mean.
Sorry.
They're shy. Don't do that to shy people.
I needed that.
Firefly!
God. Spirit really is the villain.
Spirit is not the villain.
Got
trust
it.
Me.
I'm joking.
I got
Spirit
it.
Is nothing but good. Jeffrey?
There you go.
Jeffrey!
I need to save Jeffrey, quote unquote.
Well, that's fine, I hate Jeffrey anyway.
Excuse you?
Huh? I love Jeffrey. I said I love Jeffrey. That's what I said.
What
I said I love Jeffrey.
That he hates Jeffrey.
Get him. Get him. Uh-huh. Get him.
Where is he?
He's right here.
Creeper, blow him up.
Oh. Uh-oh.
You messed up Helix's- Oh, Enderman, hi, I needed you. Where'd my Enderman go? Messed up Helix's cute little temple area.
I'm sorry, Helix.
I'm gonna put that in the sacrificial whatever altar channel on the Discord server.
Oh, fucking- I got stuck in a hole.
How did you see me here?
I always know where my prey is.
Dick!
No, Spirit!
That was good! That was so good! That was
someone
such a good line! I can make one.
I play D&D, I have to do one-liners. Oh, I don't have any more inventory space. You put down the chest real quick?
Yeah, hold on. I'll put it right
Enjoying
here.
Enjoying the murder?
Yes. Yeah. Murder's always fun. Except when it's by animals, then it's not fun. Oh my god, a squid died here!
Probably was in their inventory, if I'm being honest.
Oh, that bastard.
That rat.
Are you guys going to, like, sacrifice me to the altar or something?
No.
Who'd
do that?
No. Definitely not.
I wouldn't put it past
Jumpy.
You.
Jumpy, mm-hmm. Since they killed me, yeah, they were going to sacrifice you. You're welcome.
They were
Thanks.
I'll do it again.
He says that as if he wasn't on the plan to sacrifice you.
I was never in on the plan. I don't know what you mean.
Oh no, you were definitely in on the plan.
Oh yeah, Shumpy, do you have the necklace, by the way?
The necklace?
The
yeah.
Shock pendant?
No.
Then who's got it? Where did
I
it
don't
go?
Got it.
Yeah, I have no
the
idea.
The only one
this.
I got is mine.
How many places did you die?
Let me go check to see if we have a spare one at our base.
I don't know if we have a spare one or not.
I can check.
I'm coming to check.
I really need to get more moderators. That chat message earlier should not have taken that long to get banned. I was like trying to remember the command. I had to tab out of my whole stream thing and pull that up. almost accidentally closed Minecraft doing it. So I should really find more people to be moderators, more reliant people. I need a mod team. I need a mod team for the bad eggs. I'm gonna leave myself undeafened, so if anybody comes by, you can still hear them. Where's some good? What's some good AFK music? BRB, folks. We'll be right back.
okay spot. High stream, high stream, high stream, high stream, bye stream.
Hello, gamers. I'm back. Just got back with dinner. Back to the grind. Decor. Boop. What the heck? Boop. 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 It's up by kitty. Boop. I should drop off a lot of this to my AF. Beep, beep. Boop. Clean up the inventory. There we go. Clean this up, this area. I think the next project, build project I'm gonna do is going to be a, storage, because if it wasn't obvious, I very much need storage. And this will be my wool chest and calcite. It'll be my wool calcite chest. There we go. Wool calcite and quartz. Whenever I get quartz. Do oranges. Muito bem. My sheepies go back their wool. Oh, I should breed them. more sheepies in the pen. More sheepies. Infinite sheepies. Let's see what to do. Ow! I should sleep, that's what I should do. Back to the bed. Mikama. Me. Right. Let's just do a little walk around. See if I can spot anything new. Specific person in the distance. Ah, two people. Hello! Hello! Hola! Hola!
Hola!
Bonjour!
Buenos días!
Buenas noches!
Buenas noches!
Hola!
Hola! Hola!
Hola!
Aquí!
Aquí! Aquí!
Welcome to our continent.
Yes! May I have the tour?
Yes.
Yes.
Thank you.
Where should we start?
I don't
Here's
know.
One of our horses that almost died 3 seconds ago.
Horse, caballo.
Caballo.
The caballo.
We got
These
some
are my horses.
Horses. We got some pigs. We got some asses.
This
it
is my. This is my prized horse. She is my beloved.
I
this
love her.
Our animals are very well taken care of and
not
slaughtered.
Not slaughtered. Good.
I'm gonna make an animal farm at some point, I think.
Oh god, the horrors.
Here is the gate. Here is my precious gate.
I love
One
the
of
gate.
Precious gates. Thank you. I also love to perch on this gate.
This
Why
is the perching
bird
gate.
Gravy?
Why don't you call your
That's
bird
a bit
gravy?
Worrying.
Personal reasons.
These are so cute!
Aren't they though?
Where'd
I have canaries, blue jays, robins, and the cardinal.
Oh my gosh!
I think
this
we have just not every bird. I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, no, that is all the birds. I just need more cardinals. I would like more of all the birds, really.
Do you have ravens?
No. I need to get ravens.
Well, do I have ravens?
You named these birds after food. Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, because it's cute to have things named after food.
And we don't eat them.
Yes. And we don't eat them. They're friendly.
This is our farm where we actually eat.
Wow! Look at this!
I mean, I've got a survive guide.
This is beautiful.
It is very pretty.
You're just gonna build a five guys.
Up here
you
is house. This is Toast. Toast screams and sometimes I want to scream back.
Hi, Toast.
I don't know who left this bush here, but that's here. This is my berries and my vines. This is where I make wine. I've yet to actually make any wine.
Will you open a winery?
Oh. Mm-hmm.
Absolutely. I love it.
This is my house. Welcome to my house.
Hello, Lobo. Hola, Lobo.
This is Pubby. This is Flight Pubby. I have many variants of the Flight Puppy.
Loro.
This is... I don't know what this is. I have no word for this room, other than upstairs is the bedroom.
Interesting. There's just one that's just not colored.
No, that's like on purpose.
That is my bed.
That is where I sleep.
That is where
I was
sleep.
Lucky to get one.
Hey, it's my house. I can have a big bed if I want a big bed. You, however, only get one third of the bed.
It is better than nothing, I guess.
Better than the
better
floor.
Better than what you used to keep me in.
Hey, we don't talk about that. Kitchen.
Kitchen.
La cuisine.
The hangout spot.
Let's go.
This is the other bed.
The lower room.
My man Diorite. Yo. My man Diorite. Yo. I love my man Diorite. Yo.
My man.
It's kind of thick.
It's kind of what?
He's rock.
Thick rock.
I'm getting flashbacks in that coffin.
This is also where I have my ridiculous amount of wine racks and aging barrels.
Oh my god.
So cluttered together.
Yeah. That's it for the actual house. Oh. If you look up, Tofu.
Tofu! My best friend!
Oh, someone. Oh. Pin. Oh.
I was gonna have that last slice. You can't take the last slice. That's my slice.
I mean,
I have
slice
another
up a cow.
Cake sparrow. Please, no violence.
Can I place any sunflowers here?
This
sure.
is the picnic place. It is a peaceful place. There's no hitting here.
No.
Just hitting None. On.
Yes. Exactly. You get it.
I get it.
You get it.
I get it.
You get it. Yes, this is the picnic area. I also have two, let me move this.
Oh,
little.
A painting area.
Two easels so we can paint. Down here, we have strawberry patch. This is for my baking because I like strawberries. This is oraste. Oraste. It's Irish.
I love it.
For orange.
I love it.
Yes.
No, you monster!
Off the gate!
No,
off
passion!
Gate. Off my gate!
I'll make my apology post. I'm sorry. Is he all right? Okay.
Anyway, oh yeah, he's fine. This is passion. She guards the gate to my garden.
Hi, darling.
I thought it was a graveyard.
No, that's not really my type of deal.
I was gonna build a graveyard. Damn, you're stealing my ideas, bro.
I'm literally deaf. I will kill you, Ian.
But yeah, then here is the future garden. This is a sacred garden. I will tell you that. It's not very sacred yet, though.
I love it.
I have plans.
Gardens are fun.
Mm-hmm. Over here is the orchard. It also isn't done. I've just got a few trees put down. apple and cherry.
Can I have some cherries? I'm kind of hungry.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Is this like is this like Eden?
Yes.
Who? The Tide Strider?
I'm trying to get a rotten cherry. Spirit, can you get me a rotten cherry?
Sorry?
Can you get me a rotten cherry? I'm
maybe.
I got one.
May I see?
Gloves on, I don't know. Yeah.
You can throw them.
Wow. That hurt my feelings. That really is. No, mm-hmm. I'll never, ever, ever recover from that.
Puppy.
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 Hola, lobo.
These are my orchard bees, and soon I will have some honey beads on the other side of the garden.
Yeah.
Near the water?
Yeah.
In the water.
Okay.
Not in the water, just near it. This is where the bees will be. I have yet to actually
get
build
bees.
It. Mm-hmm.
But here, you should do something with the lake here.
Oh, I will. I definitely will. See, that's it for my area, Spirit.
The thing,
come
the
over
thing
to my
having...
base.
The thing with having shaders on all the time, there's just some moments where I could catch you guys in like very cinematic poses.
Is this the base? Like, base. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It's base.
It's base.
It's incredibly base.
When the base isn't base.
Here is our boulder.
This is base.
This is our precious boulder.
Rock. We need to organize our rock again.
What this happened to Jeffrey and Jeffrey?
They died.
What?
No,
not Jeffrey.
My son and son-in-law died.
No, Jeffrey.
They were married. I thought they were siblings.
No,
what?
They were married.
Why were they married?
Why would somebody name
these
both of their
children
Jeffrey?
That's just what we named them. They're all named Jeffrey in some manner or another.
Jeffrey.
My son and son-in-law died, but now we have
Jeffrey James Senior
and great-grandchildren, Jennifer and Janice.
Hi, Jennifer and Janice.
Kat, have you seen this? Look at it. Look.
Oh my God! I want more.
Zombie villager.
Oh,
yeah.
Baby, right round.
It's gonna be cool. But here's where our
Are
lions.
Still mad at me? Okay, they're not mad at me.
Our lions and
our tortoises.
Mhm. They live here for now, but I will make them home soon. I just needed the space.
I feel that. Mm-hmm. I am also doing that with my animals.
Here is our starting area.
This is where we have messes of things.
We also had an issue with our spawning area.
It's
like the spawner.
Right? It's annoying.
So we just started spamming the torches around, and that seems
did
to
that
work.
Fix it? Oh my God, I gotta do that.
I guess, yeah. Mm-hmm. But now we just have like a thing of torches. Some brewing and stuff because our animals were getting hurt, and so we just wanted to heal them just in case.
Yeah.
Our portal to hell.
All of our benches. I wonder who put these signs here.
I don't know.
I know, I saw these signs. Kind of worrying.
I don't
care about
them.
Put them there?
I can get to my house quick for this way. My portal's right next
then
to
do
somebody
it.
Lame. That's for sure.
True.
This is my base.
That's pretty based.
Mm-hmm. I'm having like a dock area that kind of leads over to the ship over there. I want to make like a bunch of ships and stuff.
Ooh.
Yes.
So I have like
it's gonna
be like
lovely.
A fishing area. And here's the main area where I can paint this up. Although, mm-hmm. Kat, I will ask, don't look under the stairs.
Don't look under
I won't.
The stairs.
You can look at it on camera, but don't look at it on camera, thank you.
Gotcha, I will.
Yes.
Promise.
Please.
Like these stairs?
But,
sorry.
Like these stairs exactly,
yeah.
actually.
Okay, I won't.
Yeah.
Promise.
Yeah.
Yeah, so
Actually, let me just stop.
I wanted to have a window to paint things, and it just so happens I totally didn't build it like this. It just so happens that life space is across.
Sorry.
So I made a window that was totally coincidence and totally not on purpose.
Cute.
Oh wait, cat there. They mean that cat.
Yeah, but here is my kitchen that I made recently that I haven't really recorded yet.
Yeah.
Oh.
It's a nice area.
Don't.
Like it.
No, it's out.
This is cute.
Mm-hmm. I want, as a little bit of a behind the scenes, I kind of want Spirit to be like very hobbyist. So we're going for like a baking thing here.
Oh, I love it.
Cooking, baking, everything. I tried planting something. It didn't really work.
Well,
gardening's not your strong point, but I appreciate the effort.
It kind of died.
Yeah, it's how it be.
Mm-hmm. Here's my dog. I don't know. I have a name for them yet.
Oh, no.
Doggo.
Upstairs, we have like the main area, which is where I'm going to collect artifacts and stuff. Things that I just generally think is cool.
Yeah.
And this is my ugly bed. And we have a picture of a cat. Yeah.
A cat, not a squirrel.
I thought it was a gopher.
Mike, I've got a suggestion.
I thought it looked like a squirrel. I'm glad I'm not the only one who thinks it doesn't look like a cat.
It looks like some kind of like maybe an otter.
It doesn't look like a cat.
No, because then it won't be even in my room, and I don't like that.
Oh man.
I don't want to make the bed bigger than it already is. If you happen to come across some antique ink, can I have it? Because I can make the globe like a kind of monochrome thing, and I feel like that would really, really work with Spirit.
Yeah, definitely. If I find any, I'll get it for you.
Where do you even get it?
Yeah, I have never run across that ink.
I think you just have to come across it. You can't make it or anything, which is unfortunate. And here's the balcony.
Mm-hmm. Don't go over here either.
Gotcha.
it's all good. There's like a wind vane up top, but it's all good. Don't. I have plans for like a kind of cafe area near the exit of my kitchen. That's why it's like open and stuff.
Yeah.
And then I plan on having like an entrance to our mob spawners, which is where we'll have like an XP farm.
Yeah.
And a graveyard eventually.
I'm excited. What's gonna be in your graveyard?
Dead people. I don't know.
Of course. That's where they go.
All the Jefferies that we lose.
All the Jefferies.
And
I got really emotional when you
I didn't know that you were doing a graveyard either, but like I can't just not make a graveyard. I hope you understand.
Hey?
You.
Oh, me. Oh, I thought you were talking to Kat still.
You're making a graveyard.
You're the one that said you were making a graveyard.
Yeah, because I'm planning to build a little village. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm building a graveyard because I'm Spirit. Yeah. Like, it'd be a crime if I don't.
It's your brand.
I'm building a graveyard for those who die in my kingdom.
Ooh, fun. Eventually, our boulder is gonna keep going down, further down the stuff, and we've kind of taken inspiration from Grian's entity.
Ooh.
Where like the further down you go, it's gonna be like more fleshy. Yeah. Just like
the rock is alive. The rock is our sun.
That's so cool.
The rock is the real rock. Jeffrey here.
The rock.
The rock is also named Jeffrey, but it's spelled correctly.
No, it has to be. I spelled it wrong. G.
Big Papa Jeff.
Big Jeff.
Big Jeff.
Big Jeff.
Jeff the First.
Jeff the First.
Geode Free!
Geode Free.
I love that so much.
There's a lot of plans we have for here. It's just not a lot of time to really implement them. We've all been kind of busy, really.
Oh yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So, that's the tour. It is very based.
That is very based.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
It's a base.
So it's based.
It's based. You want to give us a tour of your face, Ashley?
It's under construction. I'm gathering the materials. You guys have had a massive head start. I've been doing a lot of exploring.
That's what?
What?
I had all this time to explore, but none of it to build my base and gather resources while I'm exploring.
Yeah, because that's what I want to do. I want to explore first and then build.
Okay, I guess I'm up here now.
So, I got a question to ask y'all. Will you do my stream outro with me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Face.
Thank you guys so much for joining the stream. I've had a lot of fun. It's my return. I'm back, and I'll be streaming again tomorrow and every single day this week.
Whoa,
yeah, every single day.
Whoa.
Not Monday though, because I have jury duty. But
no. Oh, it's 10 at night. I should be screaming.
Thank you all for joining me. I'm gonna raid Hannah. She's very lovely. Go send her some love. But yeah, thanks for joining me, and thank you guys for being on stream. Y'all are very cool.
Yes. Based.
And you guys are very based.
Very epic.
But yeah.
Except for Ashley, who won't join us in the dance.
I forgot the key.
Bye, everyone.
Bye-bye. I'm being green. Bye-bye. I'll do it the old way. Just punch the air. There we go.